好多谢大家参加我哋 Tectura 公司今日上午举办嘅 webinar。咁我系 Ivy，我哋今日嘅 topic 就系 Value Beyond Empower Your Business Operation with Various Reporting Tools in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central and Tectura Tailored Solution。相信大家都有听过 Business Central，佢系 AI Infuse 嘅同埋 Copilot。Infuse 嘅 business management solution 非常之 intelligent 同埋 agile。咁而家外面大家都好希望将公司嘅生意一路向前推进，同埋大家做好内部对外同对内嘅 automation。咁 business central 就可以帮助大家将 business data、AI 同埋 copilot 一齊合二為一，變成一個好強大嘅 operation efficiency tools。另外，我哋 Tectura 今日亦都會為大家介紹一個 Tectura Tailor Solution，佢係一個完全 tailor-made approach 去幫助大家 design 一個唔同嘅operation 嘅情況嘅 tools 去 address 大家嘅唔同嘅 operation needs，可以 apply 喺任何嘅地方，可以完全係一個 tailor-made，可以同大家嘅 ERP、CRM 或者其他嘅 application 完全結合。咁呢個就留翻我哋嘅 speaker 去為大家介紹。咁今日我哋請到兩位 Tectura 裏邊好資深嘅 expert，一位就係 Vicky Kong，咁佢係非常之熟悉 Business Central SME 或者 SME industry 嘅所有 aspect。第二位就係 Hilson Ho，佢係我哋嘅 AI analytic 同埋我哋有關 data 嘅專家。咁今日我哋會請兩位同大家做唔同嘅 introduction 同埋 elaboration，亦都同大家好 interactive 咁問與答。請問大家聽唔聽到我哋嘅聲音啊？咁如果大家都聽到我哋嘅聲音，我而家就將個時間交俾 Vicky。
OK，唔該晒 Ivy 啦，係唔該晒咁多位，多謝咁多位聽眾，係啦，今日參加呢個webinar 啦吓，咁其實最主要咧，今日我哋嘅 webinar 咧嗰個題目咧就係有兩個部分嘅。咁第一，頭先阿 Ivy 都講咗啦，咁第一個部分咧其實就係關於我哋講緊Business Central 裏邊，其實講緊裏邊嘅 Built-in 或者啲 Add-on Reporting Tools 點樣去幫到大家。去做每日常你要做嘅報表嘅分析啦，係啦。咁之後咧，我哋就會再講咧，我哋自己有一套 platform 咧，就叫 Tectura Tailor Solution 嘅。咁呢個環節咧，一陣間阿 Hilson 咧就會幫我哋分享一下咧個 solution 大概做啲咩啦，有啲 case sharing 啦，同埋點解要用到佢咧吓，咁好，咁今日嘅環節好，咁啊事不宜遲，咁我就開始啦。咁首先咧，我 before 我介紹嗰個 tools 啊，即係啲 reporting tools 之前啦，就俾少時間我買埋廣告啦，係啦。咁我哋講講我哋公司啦。係啦，咁其實我哋Tectura 啦，Tectura Hong Kong 咧，咁我哋本身咧已經有超過20年嘅 experience 啦，喺 business consulting 同埋呢個 project implementation 噶啦。咁其實呢20年嚟咧，我哋最主要咧都係做ERP 啊、CRM 啊，同埋啲 industry specific 嘅 solution 嘅。咁當然啦，而家呢1、2年就會應該講呢幾年就環顧咗就有 BI 啊、cloud 嘅 solution 啦，as well as AI 啦喺入邊啦吓，咁我哋咧其實就係top tier 嘅 enterprise 嚟嘅。咁我哋有好多唔同嘅獎項啦，咁同埋我哋喺Asia 裏邊咧，亦都係 Microsoft 一個最大嘅一個Dynamics partner 嚟嘅。咁我哋全球亦都有好多唔同，我哋叫做 regional 嘅 team 咧，有好多唔同 Dynamics 嘅 consultant 喺裏邊㗎啦。好，咁其實我哋嘅 solution offering 裏邊咧，就係我哋有傳統咧，我哋其實我哋叫 Microsoft Dynamics 啦，咁我哋以前個名啊有 CRM 啊、NAV 啊、AX 啊，咁其實。而家當然啦，喺 Microsoft 嘅 solution 成個 platform 裏邊已經係改曬好多唔同嘅 apps 噶啦，咁所以咧就統稱就成個叫 Microsoft Dynamics 365啦，係啦，咁有finance 啊、supply chain 啊、HR 啊、project operation 啊，而家我哋今日會講嘅 business central 啊，咁樣都會喺入邊嘅吓，咁除此之外咧，我哋亦都做好多，我哋有做Microsoft 365嘅 apps 啦，亦都有做 Microsoft Power Platform apps 嘅。吓，咁除此之外咧，我哋亦都做咗好多有唔同我哋叫做 add-on solution 啦，例如 retail 啊，例如 jewelry 啊、家紋啊咁样啦。咁下次我哋嚟紧嘅 webinar 咧，我哋都会讲一讲我哋自己有做咗好多唔同嘅 finance 嘅 advanced 嘅 solution。咁跟住嚟亦都有 copilot 嘅，咁亦都包喺上边。咁希望下次再见到大家。 好，咁我哋而家咧，成個我哋 Tectura Asia 咧，裏邊咧有11個 office 啦，有七個 location 啦，咁大概有300位嘅 professional consultant 嚇，咁有超過6000個 client engagement 噶啦。咁我哋亦都係攞過有唔同嘅獎項啦，咁啊最值得關注嘅就係一個叫 Top Dynamics Partner 啦。咁其實我哋係19至到24年都係我哋，咁之前嗰啲年份我就唔多再講啦嚇。咁但係最 recent 嘅咁係2019至24，咁都係我哋囊括咗嘅。咁每一個地區即係香港咁，只係得一個呢一個獎項嘅啫。係啦，咁亦都係啦，我哋有攞過咧，就係Inner Circle 啦，which is 係 Microsoft 班獎咧，俾Dynamics Partner 嘅。咁我哋喺2019啊、2021，即係至到2021至22啊、2023至24啊，都係我哋囊括嘅。咁呢一個基本上咧，就係 Microsoft 咧，淨係會頒俾咧全球咧 top 1% 嘅 partner 嘅啫。咁全球有超過4000個唔同嘅 partner 啦，喺世界各地啦。咁其實簡單嚟講，真係頭40個先會有呢個獎項嘅啫。好，咁啊，一個好簡單咁介紹咗我哋嗰個公司啦。咁好啦，咁今日嘅 solution，咁因為我哋會講咧，就係關於喺 Business Central 裏邊咧唔同嘅 reporting tools 嘅，係啦。咁所以咧，咁我都好個好快介紹下呢個 product，即係個 Business Central 先。咁當然咧，有啲聽眾可能會聽過啦，或者用緊啦。咁有啲可能喂，我未聽過呢個 solution 喎。咁你都可以知道大概係啲咩嚟啦，嚇。咁其實 Business Central 呢個 solution 咧，係啦，喺 Forbes Advisor 咧喺2024年咧稱為一個叫做The Best 嘅 ERP System 啦，係啦。咁咧其實裏邊其實係一套 integrate 咗㗎啦，已經係有晒我哋 financial management 啦、sales management 啦、supply chain 啦、operation 啦，即係manufacturing 啊，或者成個係啦 operation 入邊嘅嘢啦。project management 啦，同埋我哋可以维修客户服务嘅 service management 已经包咗喺成个 solution 入边噶啦，吓。咁咧其实咧，成个 business central 咧，简单嚟讲就系我 integrate 咗整个 ERP 嘅 system 落去啦。咁有晒头先我讲嘅 finance 啊、sales marketing 啊、inventory 啊、supply chain 啊、manufacturing 啊、project 啊、咁warehouse 啦，吓。咁咧个 license 嘅 calculation 咧都系非常之简单嘅啫，基本上咧就系 by 你 number of user 咧。咁你就可以去用基本上嗰個 function 嘅啦。咁咧嗰個 pricing 嘅 structure 咧如果你有興趣，亦都時你可以問翻我哋啦。因為其實非常之簡單，頭先我講唔會 by 每個 module 或者 by 每個 function 去做個 pricing 嘅。咁所以咧就係、是、哦一個 user 我已經係囊括晒所有呢啲嘅 function，睇下你點樣去用同埋點樣 enable 嘅啫。好，咁。而家嚟講咧，Business Central 就當然啦，喺 Microsoft 嗰個叫做稱謂嚟講咧，就唔係一個 ERP 嘅，其實佢講嘅係一個 Apps 嚟嘅。咁其實Business Central 呢個 App 裏邊咧，其實就 one of 咧喺成個即係 Microsoft 365嘅平台上邊咧，咁你當然有 Team 啊、Work 啊、Excel 啊、SharePoint 啊、Email 呢啲啦，就會 integrate 到成個我哋叫 Business Central 嘅嚇。咁亦都係我哋會有個 integration with 成個我哋嘅叫 Power Platform 啦，包括咗 Power BI 啊。Power Apps 啊、Power Automate 啊、Power Page 呢啲啦，亦都係會運用到我哋嘅 Developer Tools 啦，例如就係我哋叫做GitHub 啊，或者 Visual Studio Code 啊，去 manage 呢一套 Business Central 裏邊嘅 development 嘅嚇。咁成個 platform 裏邊係 cloud，咁我哋都係 rely on Microsoft 佢最大嘅一個 online 一個 hosting 嘅 platform 就係 Azure 啦。所以咧，其實 sit on 個 Business Central 裏邊咧，其實就係、是。簡單嚟講，就同其他我哋叫做 Microsoft 嘅 application 咧，已經有掛鈎啦，連接喺一齊啦，同埋我哋叫 seamless integration 嘅啦，已經係。好，咁成個 Business Central 嘅 differentiation 嚟講咧，最主要咧，第一就係個 performance and scale 啦，security 啦，另外就係個 business continuities 同埋 disaster recovery 同埋 compliance 嘅。咁簡單嚟講就係、是，譬如我哋今日你會用10個 user，咁聽日你會喂我要upgrade 到100個 user 喎。基本上你唔需要 consider 佢個 performance 同埋 scale 嘅問題，因為 Microsoft 會負責會幫你去更新入邊你會用嘅 resources 㗎。當然啦，security 裏邊嚟講就可以運用晒成個 Microsoft 365所用到嘅 security 啦，例如。MFA 嘅 login 啦，或者你要用啲譬如唔同 location 唔同嘅人 login 嗰陣時，係只可以限制佢唔同時間啦，係啦，咁所有 security 都可以 build in 喺入邊嘅。咁另外啦，咁亦都係Microsoft 都 guarantee 咗，就話有99.95% uptime 嘅 SLA 咧，for 呢套 Business Central 嘅，係啦。 最尾當然 compliance 嚟講啦，亦都有好多唔同國家需要，譬如 GDPR 嘅 compliance 啊，喺唔同嘅歐洲嘅地方啊，咁所以咧入邊基本上成個 business central 咧都係 compliance with 咧唔同國家佢哋所需要嘅，譬如啲privacy 啊，或者佢哋國家需要啲譬如啲regulation 嗰個 compliance 裏邊嘅。好。咁好快咁樣介紹咗即係 Business Central 呢度 product 啦。咁我哋去翻我哋今日最主要嗰個環節啦。咁咧其實咧我哋就會做一個 introduction of 即係唔同嘅 reporting tools 啦。咁其實咧，因為咧，如果我哋做 implementation 嗰陣時咧，同客户做 implementation 咧，咁其實我諗最緊要一 part 咧，就係我哋好多時咧都會提出你哋要啲咩 data 啊，或者你哋要擺咁多 historical data， 擺咁多數據落去，咁啊最終你當然係梗係想做翻啲 report 出嚟啦，或者做翻啲 analysis 啦。咁但係咧，有可能你哋會有好多唔同 template， 咁有好多唔同嘅 report layout 係啦。咁究竟我哋用邊一個 reporting tools 係比較上好咧？有時我哋講不如你用翻 Billing 嗰個 central report 啦。咦，唔得喎，不如你用個 Excel report 啦。哦，唔得喎，或者你用啲 financial report 啦，或者其實有啲唔使嘅，或者我哋要外掛一啲叫做Jet report 或者 Power BI 嘅 tool 上去，先至可以做到你想要嘅嘢嘅。咁所以我哋會通常好多時唔同時間同會客户分析翻，譬如你有100份 report 你想要做嘅，咁究竟100份 report 用乜嘢係最 effective 或者最 cost saving 咧？咁我哋咧就可以今日會介紹一下，喂唔同 type of report， 等你哋會知道，原來如果依種類型嘅嘢咧，我就可能用呢種 report 會比較上為慳錢啊，或者個時間個 development 嘅時間會快啲，或者係容易用咁樣啦嚇。咁咧喺個 business central 裏邊。咁我哋有好多唔同類型嘅 report， 係啦。咁第一，我哋有啲 built-in 嘅 SSRS report， 即係其實簡單嚟講就係系統有嘅 report 啦。第二，我哋有啲 work 嘅 document， 第三有啲 Excel 嘅 report， 第四有啲 built-in 嘅 financial report， 第五就有個 built-in 嘅 analysis mode。咁另外咧，我哋亦都有兩個咧係 external 嘅，一個就係叫 Jet report， 咁 Jet report 就係一個叫做 additional 嘅 tools 啦，就 for business central 其實咧已經超過30年嘅歷史噶啦，咁其實都係跟住 business central 去一路做嘅。咁最尾仲有一個叫做 Power BI 啦，咁當然 Microsoft 呢個系統稱我哋叫做啱嚟個最 flexible 同埋最平嘅一個個 BI solution 啦。咁點樣可以 integrate with business central 咧？咁我都會介紹嘅。好，咁before 我可能做少 demo 之前啦，都講一講，喂，咁其實呢類型嘅 report 有啲咩特別啊？好，第一，咁例如我哋嘅 built-in 嘅叫做 SSRS report 啦，即係 SQL Server Reporting Service 嘅 report 係啦。咁其實咧喺系統裏邊咧，其實個 business 超過300份呢種類型嘅 built-in report 係啦。咁喺唔同嘅 module 都會有嘅，譬如喺 finance 啊、procurement 啊、sales 啊、inventory 啊、warehouse 啊、project 啊。即係簡單嚟講，頭先我介紹嘅所有 module 咧，裏邊都有一啲 built-in 嘅 report 係 related 噶啦嚇。咁呢啲咧嘅 report 咧，其實係 combine 咗咩咧？就係本身 business central 專用嘅 coding 啦，係啦，同埋咧會用咗 reporting service， 即係 SQL reporting service 咧做一個 layout 嘅嚇。咁當然啦，如果要做呢個 report 嘅話，頭先我講 standard 有300份啦。咁但係喂，如果我要去 modify 嗰份 report。入面的 layout 或者我要 modify 入面的 calculation 呢，咁其實呢要 development skills 嘅。咁當然啦，係咪一定要我哋先做到呢？唔係。咁如果你哋公司貴公司有 IT 嘅部門係啦，咁要我要做啲 report 嘅喎，咁其實呢我哋都會有 skill transfer 話俾你聽點樣去做㗎啦。咁呢呢啲 report 呢可以有時咧，我就我哋唔好 layout 嘅，淨係我哋做 processing 嘅啫。即係譬如我哋要去 batch， 要去幫手，譬如 fill in 啲 information 啊，或者要 run 一啲 job 啊，都可以用呢啲 report 嘅嚇。咁呢啲 report 咧，我哋嘅 layout 嚟講咧就可以嗱，你當然啦 ，report 就一定可以 preview 就咁睇啦，可以 print 出嚟啦，同埋可以 export， 例如做 PDF 啦、XML 啦、Word 啦、Excel 啦。咁 Excel 咧，亦都可以揀咧，我哋有 layout 或者係冇 layout， 我淨係要 data 嘅啫。所以你 export 出嚟之後，我就攞啲 data 我嚟做其他嘢嘅，都冇問題嚇。咁同埋咧，最緊要個 report 咧，就係你可以 schedule 去自己去編 out 嘅。譬如你話我要 schedule 每朝早10點鐘，係啦，咁你就要有依30份 report 一次過編出嚟，淨係我會睇到嘅啫。你就落喺我嗰個 tray 嗰度啦，或者咧你而家想 print out， 我而家要揀咧，我即刻要 print， 但係你。唔好 hold 住個畫面喺我前面喺度編喎，譬如話我要等10分鐘先編到嘅，咁我做唔到嘢，唔需要嘅。你可以揀佢 schedule， 你而家喺後邊個 background 度編，咁佢自己 print 完亦都話俾你聽，佢做完咁你就可以攞嚟睇噶啦。 第二種咧就係、叫做work 嘅 document 啦。咁咧其實喺 system 裏邊咧有超過35個呢啲嘅 built-in work 嘅 document 嘅 template 嚇。咁當然啦，係咪代表即係話最多得35個咧？唔係，佢 built-in 咗個 layout 嘅啫。咁點解你話咦點解會爭咁遠嘅咧？三五個咧，因為咧其實咧最主要嗰啲 work 嘅 document 咧係我哋 for 啲 external 嘅 pinout 同埋啲 email 嘅 template 嘅嚇。當然你話可唔可以做 report 咧係得，不過咧通常我哋咧就同客户去分析嗰陣時就係、不如你我哋做 pinout 啦，或者做啲 email template 啊。例如係咩咧？purchase order 嘅 pinout 啦 ，sales invoice 啦 ，packing list 啦，係啦，或者啲 label 啦，或者啲 check 嘅 printing 啦，所有唔同你要出 external 嘅 pinout。係啦，通常我哋都會用呢個方法。咁當然啦，呢、這個 report 咧又係要係我哋要有啲 coding 同埋個 layout 咧就唔使要去 IT 嘅同事啦。即係我做完 coding 之後，已知道有譬如有50個欄位，我會攞咗出嚟嘅話咧，佢就會擺在個 work 嗰度。咁你可以用曬所有 work 嘅 mail merge 嘅 function 咧，就自己去 build 呢個 layout。所以咧，我哋咁講 development skill 咧仲需要嘅去 build 個 report structure， 但係build 完之後咧 ，user 就可以攞咗呢個 report structure 咧，就可以 build 佢哋 layout。咁你諗下就係成件事就，我而家做一個叫做 invoice。咁呢個 invoice 咧，其實我 invoice 裏邊咧，其實我要 capture 啲50個 field 啦，咁啊得噶啦。呢個就個 report structure， 係咁我要攞到呢50個 field。咁當然啦，呢個 IT 同事可以做，或者我哋可以做啦。咁之後啦，但係咧，喂，原來唔同客户咧有唔同嘅 invoice 嘅 layout 嘅喎，咁點啊？咁你咧 user 就可以攞翻呢個 report structure 咧，你可以做無限個唔同嘅 layout。咁你話咁我哋做完之後咁點咧？咁所以呢個咧就係、呢個 one report structure 咧，就可以喺唔同嘅 layout 咧，就可以喺唔同嘅 company 嗰度，譬如attach 上去，或者根據唔同嘅 vendor、唔同嘅 customer。所以原來 A 嘅 customer。就係一個譬如 oversea 嘅 customer 咧，咁我哋就有 oversea 嘅 layout 啦 ，local customer 咧就叫 local 嘅 layout， 或者有啲大客嗰啲特別 specify 嘅 layout 都可以嘅。嚇，當然啦，個 report 就可以 preview 啦、print 同埋 export PDF 同埋 work 嘅 format 嘅，最主要係。好，另外啦，咁我哋講咧就係 Excel report 啦。咁 Excel 咧其實又係大概有35個呢啲 select 咗嘅 report 係啦。咁當然啦，呢一個咧係一個最新嘅版本咧，叫做一個 preview version。preview 意思咧就真係話咧個 function 喺度，不過未必係35，可能佢會一路加落去係啦。咁 depends on 佢有啲咩類型嘅 report 佢會做啦，係啦。咁呢種 report 咧就係、又係 combine 咗嘅 coding， 但係咧就用 Excel function 嚟表現，即係頭先用 work， 而家就 Excel。咁當然啦。又係啦，有 development skills 啦，就要做翻個 report structure 啦。但係個 user 咧就可以去轉個 layout 啦，即係又係一個 structure， 就唔同 layout 可以 attach 喺唔同嘅譬如 customer、vendor 或者唔同地方係啦。咁呢個 report 咧可以 preview、download 或者 export XML 或者 Excel， 淨係 data 或者 schedule 嘅 pinout。咁有咩用途咧？其實呢、咁其實我哋咧，如果用頭先我哋嘅 standard 嘅 report print 出嚟，可以 export 到 Excel 嘅。不過咁同呢個有乜分別咧？呢、個咧就係咧，你可以咧喺個 structure 度寫定啲 equation 咧，我要做一個 chart 出嚟啦。個 chart 咧就係好似或者做一個 pivot table 出嚟。咁成件事咧就係咧變相嚟講咧，就係我淨係 capture 啲 data， 但係我唔想每一次 capture 完 data 喺個 Excel 度，我又要自己做個 chart 啊，做啲 pivot table， 唔想。咁我想寫埋啲 equation 上去，等一次個編出嗰陣時咧，自動同我做埋。咁所以咧就會用一啲叫做 Excel report layout 啫。好，咁下一個咧就係我哋叫做 built-in 嘅 financial report。咁其實咧，financial report 咧嘅意思即係例如咧，我哋叫做for finance 嘅同事會知道profit loss 啊，或者啲 balance sheet 啊，或者啲 cash flow statement 啊，或者呢啲叫做ratio analysis 啊，或者有啲叫 revenue analysis 啊，呢啲咧，咁其實咧我哋就統稱為一啲 financial report 啦，係啦。咁當然啦，啲 financial report 仲有啲可能要 break down by 唔同嘅 call centre 啊 ，break down by 譬如唔同嘅 department 啊，唔同嘅 project 啦，咁嗰啲咧都係叫 financial report 嚟嘅。係啦，咁咧喺個 business central 裏邊咧有一個 built-in 嘅 financial reporting tools 係啦，咁咧基本上就唔需要做任何 development 嘅係啦，user 咧淨係需要用一啲好 simple Excel formula 咧就可以做嗰啲 report 㗎啦，係啦，咁嗰個 reporting tools 咧就係你可以做 unlimited layout 係啦，咁其實咧佢好簡單嘅啫，呢種 financial report 咧其實就係 combine 咗一啲我哋唔同嘅 row 同唔同嘅 column， 所以你自己去做唔同 row 唔同 column 咧，就可以做到你唔同想要嘅 layout。咁同埋其實千變萬化嘅，你可以用 A 嘅 row、B 嘅 column 啦，或者 A 嘅 row、C 嘅 column， 你應該做到 簡單嚟講兩個 layout 啦。咁所以你十個 row 十種唔同嘅 template， 十種唔同嘅 column template， 其實你做咗100種唔同嘅 layout 出嚟噶啦。咁所以你就可以好靈活運用嘅嚇。咁呢個 reporting tools 咧，頭先我講啊，其實佢就用咗chart account 啦、啲 cash flow 嘅 chart account 啦、cost accounting 嘅 module 啦，同埋 dimension 去 create 呢啲唔同嘅 detail 或者 summary 嘅 level 嘅。係啦，咁呢個 report 咧，最尾亦都可以 export 去 Excel 啦，或者咧你可以俾個 template 佢，佢就會幫你 export 啲 data 去 Excel。所以咧，你整咗份好靚嘅 template， 咁你每一個月咧，淨係需要咧就係、是去到呢個 report 裏邊揀呢個日子，之後 export 個result， 咁佢就會幫你去 override 咗你本身個 template 入邊嗰啲 data 噶啦。好，咁頭先一路講咧都係啲 reporting tools 啦，嚇。咁咧有一個叫做另外咧就 Built-in Analysis Mode， 咁呢一個係咩嚟嘅咧？就係咧喺最上次我諗應該係四月份嗰陣時啦，基本上咧就係個 Business Central 咧就 offer 咗咧，其實有叫做唔同嘅 Built-in 嘅 List View， 咩意思咧？其實咧Business Central 一路以嚟咧就係俾 user 咧去 export 去 Excel 嘅功能咧。咁基本上佢就 build 咗好多唔同嘅 view 噶啦，個 view 咧就譬如 item list 啊、customer list 啊，咁或者個 post invoice list 啊，或者係叫做 post order 啊，或者係叫做customer ledger 啊、item ledger 咁樣啦嚇。咁咧，因為而家多咗個叫 built-in analysis mode 嘅關係咧，所以咧Microsoft 咧亦都喺呢度 product 上面咧做咗好多唔同嘅 list view。簡單嚟講咧，就每個 function 佢都會俾個 list view 你。咁因為咧每個 function 裏邊嘅 field 入邊嘅 value 咧，亦都可以幫助到咧嘅 user 可能喂我即時 on demand 想攞嚟用係啦。list view 咧其實就可以我嚟做咩咧 ？searching 啊、sorting 啊、filtering 啊咁樣嘅，或者 export 去 Excel 呢個就係傳統我哋嘅做法。咁咧而家個 list view 咧就做咗個 analysis mode 咧，就好似 Excel 嗰個 pivot table 咁，即係話 user 就可以 drag and drop 邊啲 field 想 create 個 analysis report， 咁係即時嘅，係啦。咁呢啲 analysis report 咧可以 save 啦，就我而家整咗個叫做譬如叫做outstanding invoice by customer by month 咁樣啦，我整咗個好啦。咁呢個咧就可以你下次咧就整咗個 view 之後咧，你就可以 click 一粒掣咧就即刻去睇到個 view 嘅最 update 嘅 result。咁當然啦，亦都可以 export 嚟 Excel 或者 CSV 噶啦。咁仲有咧，就係咧，好多時，我唔識自己去整呢個 report 喎，咁我或者我唔識，即係點樣去做 goodbye 啊，咁樣點樣方便咧？咁你話，我想用文字去表達，咁點咧？咁佢亦都俾一個 copilot 嘅功能嚟，你亦都可以咧用 copilot 咧去直接打，譬如你想做啲咩嘢，咁佢就等佢幫你 generate 個 report， 等你 save 咗佢嘅。好。咁頭先我一路講嗰啲全部都係關於叫做system 裏邊所有嘅 report 啦，係啦。咁好啦，另外如果你話我都係唔夠喎，或者係我需要一啲叫做好 flexible 嘅 Excel reporting tools 啊，咁樣點咧？咁咧其實頭先我講咧有一個叫 Jet Report 嘅 external 嘅 tools 咧，其實就已經係超過30年㗎啦，跟咗即係 Microsoft 呢度 product 係啦。咁基本上咧user 就可以攞 Excel 係啦，直接去。佢你想要嘅 layout， 咁或者你做啲 equation， 其實咧就係去將 business central data 撈落嚟咁解嘅啫，係啦。咁變相嚟講咧，user 就唔需要 programming reporting development skill， 就完全係自己可以做曬噶啦，係啦。咁個 price 咧就係會計咧就係 number of designer 同 number of viewer 嘅，但係咧就冇計 number of report 嘅，咁即係話你可以 create 1000個 report， 但係你 share 5個 user 用嘅，咁基本上冇問題，咁佢就計你5個 user 錢啦嚇。咁咧通常嚟講咧呢一個方法去做呢個 report 咧係一定個 learning curve 咧係比較短啦，同埋咧係比較 flexible， 咁所以咧，如果可能做一份 report， 我哋要做出嚟，layout 就可能要3日嘅話咧，咁其實可能用個 Excel 做咧，日半或者甚至乎1日就已經做完噶啦，嚇。咁呢啲 report 咧可以 schedule 去 print 啦、export 啦，同埋自動，譬如我每逢每一朝早10點鐘，或者我每個月嘅月頭就要直接同我 email 俾我唔同嘅 user group 嘅，咁亦都可以。係啦，咁同埋最緊要咧就係呢個report 就係 provide by 一個叫 Insight Software 嘅 solution 啦。咁咧其實佢咧已經有 built-in 咗超過60個呢啲 PBL report。咁即係話其實你可以根據唔同嘅類型嘅 report， 你可以 download。你覺得通常嚟講點解會俾你 download 咧？就係佢一定係整出嚟比較靚啲啦，或者係比較上話common 個 function， 同埋要花時間去整好多唔同嘅圖啊咁樣嘅，咁所以佢就整咗出嚟。咁當然如果啱用我呢個一套內即時用得㗎啦。如果你話唔啱用，你咪自己再 design 咯 好，另外咧就係、Power BI 係啦，咁咧其實咧 BI 嚟講本身個即係呢個 reporting tools 啦，咁其實都講咗好耐噶啦，係啦，咁BI tools 呢個係 provide by Microsoft 噶啦，咁其實咧唔同嘅 analysis report 啊，咁都其實就喺 Power BI 度咧可以做嘅嚇，咁當然啦，呢、這個係唔係淨係 limit 喺 Microsoft product 嘅。基本上咧，就係、是、你好多唔同嘅 ERP 啊，或者係啲 CRM 啊，其他 solution 你都可以擺落去，係啦。咁只不過咁呢個咁有咩特別咧？就係、是、咧，如果用呢個 Power BI 嘅話咧，其實 Business Central 咧已經係 provide 咗幾十個嘅 API 俾個 Power BI connect 噶啦。即係話我想要 finance data，你撳粒掣，咁其實就 connect 咗 finance data、sales data、inventory data、manufacturing data，就咁樣係啦。咁所以咧，你已經係 provide 咗好多 API。咁如果喂唔夠喎，我有啲 tailor made 嘅 solution 喺入邊喎，喺 Business Central 裏邊，咁點啊？客人亦都可以自己 develop 一啲 API，係啦，咁去 connect 嘅，係啦。咁但係當然啦，呢一個咧，頭先我講所有嘢都係 real time 嘅 solution 嚟嘅。咁但係 Power BI 嚟講咧，就唔係 real time 啦，因為佢要時間去 synchronize data 咧，去佢個 Power BI platform 度。所以咧，而家嚟講咧，係每日咧係可以有8個時間點你可以 set up。去 connect 嘅，譬如你每個鐘頭做一次，咪朝早8個鐘頭，或者你每2個鐘頭做一次 update 一次，咁亦都可以嘅嚇。咁咧最後咧就其實 Power BI 嚟講咧，我哋亦都可以配搭一個data warehouse 啦，係啦。咁其實 data warehouse 咧就係一個 central repository 俾你去儲曬唔同嘅 data 啦。頭先我講啦，可能 e-commerce 啊，你fleet management 啦，咁或者你其他 external system 啦，咁樣咧其實就係想做一個 single point of 個 truth 喺入邊嘅啫。嚇，咁所以其實成件事咧，如果我哋多咗一個叫 data warehouse 咧，配入埋個 Power BI 咧，就係可以再 integrate 埋其他唔同類型嘅 data 喺我哋叫做 Microsoft Fabric 裏邊。咁之後咧，你就可以咧，譬如有啲 data，譬如 retail 嘅 data，我唔可以喺個 Business Central 裏邊揾，即係譬如一啲嘅 counting system，喂，個 count 個人數，咁我要去第二個 system 度攞，咁但係我哋要攞嚟做分析噶嘛，咁其實你就可以擺埋落去。咁變相嚟講，最終係啦，你做完呢一個之後咧，同時，喺個 Power BI 度就做翻佢平時啊 drawing job 啊，或者佢想做啲 filtering 啊，就好比較簡單啦嚇。咁所以呢一個咧就講，如果你可以配合 data warehouse 嘅話咧，其實就可以再大啲嘅用途。如果你淨係 Power BI 嘅話咧，亦都可以 seamlessly 去 connect 個 business central 嘅。OK，好，咁其實呢度咧，我就最主要就想介紹翻比較上唔同嘅 tools 係點樣啦嚇。咁跟住咧，咁我會做少少 demo 俾大家睇睇咧，就係、是、咁其實喂唔同嘅 tools 其實係點樣產生出嚟㗎啦嚇。咁當然咧，因為時間關係，我亦都唔會做晒好多啦。咁我只不過係俾翻少少idea 大家，喂，其實個 reporting tools 係點樣㗎？講緊咩叫 Excel，咩叫 Word 啊咁樣嘅嚇。好。咁而家我就跳去個 system 度啦，呢個 business central 啦嚇。咁頭先我講第一個先啦，咁我哋講緊一個叫 built-in 嘅 report，SSRS report。其實我個 system 度我 search 嘅話咧，其實我譬如我想講一個叫 top 10嘅 customer 嘅 report，咁其實佢即時咧就會有一個 section 話俾你聽，呢個就係top 10，或者我想打一啲類型嘅 report，我打 customer 呢個字，咁佢就會有個 section 叫做 report and analysis。咁即係話一共22個 report 咧，係同嗰個 customer list 有關係嘅，例如就係top 10啦，頭先或者 order detail 啊咁樣。好，我撳一份 report 啦，就其實頭先講，喂，我可以 preview 啊，可以 print，你當然可以揀唔同嘅 filter 啦。咁亦都有個功能，就俾你做一個叫咩咧，send to，你可以去 PDF 啊、XML 啊咁樣。咁呢啲係 predefined 咗嘅 layout 嚟㗎啦。咁所以咧，你就算出到 Excel 啊咁樣咧，你可以再去改。咁但係咧，佢每一次嘅 layout 都係一樣嘅。咁咧，我唔想阻住我自己做嘢啦。咁我就，我揀一個 schedule 嘅功能。咁我就可以話，我要出一個 Excel 俾我睇。咁咧，我就話，喂，你同我而家 export 出嚟啦。咁你就可以撳 OK。咁基本上咧，佢就話，我會喺後邊自己去同你 schedule 去行呢個 job 噶啦。咁所以咧，你可以繼續做其他嘢嘅，譬如，咁我想check 翻其他 information 啊，咁樣冇問題。咁咧做完之後，其實咧，我哋會喺呢個每一個 user 有個叫 reporting inbox 嘅地方咧，就會幫你 capture 咗啱啱佢行完嗰個 job 出嚟嘅效果。就有呢個叫 customer top 10 list，你未睇嘅，所以佢係煲咗嘅。咁你當然啦，想 download 落嚟睇，咁你就可以download。咁之後咧，佢就會show 俾你睇，係譬如嚇，咁你見到啦，呢個就係個 top 10 list 啦。咁呢個就係個 layout 咧，就 predefine 咗。當然啦，頭先我話你可以有叫做 IT 嘅 skill set，就可以去 modify 呢份 report 或者做一份差唔多嘅 report 出嚟都冇問題嘅。 咁呢個就係我哋叫做一個叫做SSRS report。好，咁然後啦，咁下一個咧就係話，咁 work report 係點咧？咁頭先咧，我哋會有一個功能咧，就叫做report layout。係啦，其實喺成個 system 裏面，頭先包括咗嗰扎頭先我哋叫 SSRS report 咧，都好啦。其實全部咧就擺曬落呢個叫 report layout 上邊。所以 RDLC 就係頭先我講嗰啲 report。咁咦？咁如果 work 係點啊？咁其實我哋呢度咧，我可以 filter 翻咧，就係、是、個 format 咧，就係 work 同埋 Excel。咁我一次我講曬兩樣嘢啦 ，work 同埋 Excel 個 format 嚇。咁我 filter 完之後咧，其實咧又見到 work 嘅。通常嚟講，你見到咧都係一啲 document 嚟嘅，譬如 proforma invoice 啊、draft invoice 啊咁樣。咦？哦，譬如個叫 proforma 譬如呢個叫 proforma invoice。咁我可以咧撳一撳個 export 個 layout， 咁我就咧即刻開到呢個 proforma invoice 喺呢度。咁其實咧呢一個咧 layout 咧，我 develop 咗之後咧，其實就係、是、一個叫 work 嘅document 嚟嘅，係啦。咁即係話咧喺呢、這個就譬如 Business Central 即 provide 咗呢個 standard 嘅 format 啦，咁但係當然嚟講，你就可以自己再做另外一個 format 啦。不過已經俾咗你噶啦，原來 proforma invoice 就咁嘅 layout 喺度嘅。咁當然啦，你話哇，我要轉我其他啲嘢喎，咁我有好多唔同嘅 field 啊，我要加啲 TNC 啊，譬如 terms and condition 啊，嚇，咁你下邊要加好多唔同嘢嘅。咁甚至乎咧，當然啦，你要轉呢度嘅 layout， 或者咧你話啊，我需要去加翻啲 field。咁你亦都可以咧有功能俾你喺呢度咧，去揾翻所有嘅 field 出嚟，包括咗如果頭先我話，我哋 develop 咗 structure 啊，我想可以呢度咧有個 bank 嘅 information， 譬如我需要咧就喺呢度要落翻落去，或者個邊個 salesperson 㗎，關於係咁可以 click， 咁之後咧就譬如我要做一做嗰個叫做 ping text， 咁我就會 insert 咗 salesperson 呢個 field 喺度㗎啦。咁所以變相嚟講咧，我哋除咗有呢啲 field 之外咧，其他所有嘢咧 user。其實就可以去 modify， 我想呢度加翻啲顏色啊，轉翻啲底色啊，或者我 highlight 做紅色啊，加翻啲框框啊喺度，咁你全部你都可以做。咁你做完咧 ，save 咗呢個 template 佢，咁基本上咧就是、你可以無限個呢啲 template 係俾你去，之前我哋講緊一個 proforma invoice， 有十個客户都有唔同嘅 template 咧，你都可以 save 咗十個 attach 咗唔同 company 唔同客户度，所以你每一次你唔需要話啊，我又做份 report 出嚟，我做完個 PO 啦，我又要打翻啲其他 TNC 啊，我又要去改嗰啲樣啊咁樣先俾個客户，係唔需要嘅，即係基本上你就自己可以去一次過即係做曬噶啦。好，咁呢個就係我哋叫做嗰、那個work 嘅 report 啦。好，咁 Excel 又係點咧？頭先我講咧就係譬如喺呢度我就打 Excel 呢個字，咁其實咧就係呢度咧有35個呢類嘅 report 啦。咁呢個就 one of 啦，我哋叫做 Excel report。咁我亦都可以試下編編翻頭先個 customer top 10，睇下個效果係點樣啦嚇。咁呢個 Excel 嘅。好，咁我又係 top 10啦。咁嗱，佢即係話咧，其實 top 10佢有分普通 SSRS report， 亦都會做咗份落 Excel 度嘅。咁如果用 Excel 同埋用嗰個有咩分別啊？嚇，咁用 Excel 咧，你見到咧就係譬如我而家攞依份 report 落嚟嗰陣時咧，其實咧佢係冇 information 嘅嚇。咁喺呢度每一次咧佢呢份 report 你攞落嚟嗰陣時咧，佢即時就會 refresh 咗呢度啲 data， 係啦。咁呢啲 data 咧，就其實佢係 capture 緊呢度咧，佢所有嘅 data 啦，同埋啲唔同嘅 caption 啦，所以你做一有個格式喺度嘅，就可以咧擺翻唔同嘅名啦，擺翻唔同嘅 data 啦。咁之後咧，其實簡單嚟講，這個咧係一種pivot table 啦，有埋 filter 啦，同埋呢個 chart 咧係即時做出嚟，即係即時更新嘅。咁變相嚟講，就係話咧，我而家唔係做一個 report 出嚟，個 chart 係 static 嘅。其實呢個 chart 咧係講緊咧，你自己已經係 build 咗條 equation 落去噶啦，所以佢出翻嚟嘅效果咧就係好似啊，我諗住做一份 Excel report， 但係咧我入邊咧有好多 chart 要自動 update 啊，有啲 equation 要自動更新嘅，咁就會配合埋我其他嘅 data 嘅話咧，其實呢個咧就係 one of the choice 你可以做，你用呢個方法咧就做一個 Excel report 嘅。好，咁我哋又繼續啦嚇。咁頭先講咗嗰扎reporting 啦，咁另外咧咁啊講一講financial reporting 啦嚇。咁financial reporting 咧係點樣嘅咧？其實我哋就有個功能喺呢度咧，就叫做 financial reports。OK， 咁 financial report 咧就係一個built in 頭先我講話專係做一啲financial related analysis 啦，例如 balance sheet、cash flow statement、income statement、revenue analysis、cash flow analysis、capital structure analysis 呢啲係 for finance 好多時佢哋會用噶啦嚇。咁、好啦，咁其實我哋要 building 嗰陣時係點嘅咧？哦，呢、一個裏邊叫做咧我哋用一個 layout， 咁呢個 layout 就叫做 income 同埋一個叫 net change 嘅 layout。好，好簡單。咁我睇下個 definition 啦。譬如呢個叫做 row 嘅 definition 打直係點嘅咧？哦。原來我做一個咁嘅 income 嘅 layout 咧，就係咧，我中意咧就係將 income 就 capture 啲由6410至610啲 account 啦，咁我中意煲咗佢啦，咁我中意咧就係呢啲就可能係用唔同嘅 account 啦，之後就 cost of goods sold 啦，咁咧原來我 gross profit 咧就係用一啲加減數，哦，我就由個 row 嘅 F9 加 F16 咁 OK 噶啦，咁就 expenses， 咁如此類推，其實你自己做呢一個嘅格式出嚟嘅嚇，咁你當你做完呢個格式咧，咁我叫打直啦。係啦，咁另外啦，咁我哋就可以咧做一啲叫 definition 咧，就係譬如column 嘅 definition， 咁你做好多個唔同，哦，譬如 net change 得一行嘅就係咁。咦，譬如我想做一啲叫做12个月，咁點咧？12个月咧就係你做啲 equation 喺度，哦，我由1月去到12月，咁之後咧我每個月個 formula 就加個月啦，咁咧最尾有個 total 就係 A1 加到 A12， 所以咧其實所有 equation 咧就好似 Excel 嘅啫。咁如果我睇另外一個譬如 comparison， 你就會更加易明啲，就係、呢個就係可以 compare 今個月啦、上個月嘅 data 啦、今個月嘅 budget 啊、上年嘅 data。你見到我其實做個 comparison 嗰陣時 ，A 一減 A 二除 A 二乘翻100，其實就真係等於 Excel 你要做嘅 formula。所以咧 ，for user 嚟講咧，其實佢根本上冇 development 嘅 skill set， 基本上直接就可以去用噶啦。咁到時我要用係點樣嘅咧？其實用嗰陣時咧，好簡單，只不過係我頭先去翻個 financial report 度嚇。咁你哦，我要揀呢個嘅 income statement 嘅 report， 咁我就 view 個 financial report， 咁就得噶啦嚇。咁你 view 嗰陣時就係揀翻頭先個 column 就係呢個啦。然後之後咧就sorry 個 column 就係12个月啦。咁你就即刻見到咧呢個12个月嘅並列嚟噶啦。咁如果你話我唔係，我想轉做 comparison， 咁點啊？咁咧轉 comparison 咧，佢就變咗 comparison 嘅 format。所以咧，基本上你打直打橫有好多唔同嘅 format， 你自己揀翻個 month 嚟到，你就可以見到啲數字係啦。咁當然啦，頭先我講就係話你可以最尾啊揀一個即係個功能喺呢度咧，就直接 export 嚟 Excel print 又得，或者create 個 new Excel template 或者 update 個 Excel template。所以咧呢一個其實就比較方便你完全，如果你所有 financial report 咧，基本上就喺個 system 裏邊做完砌曬個 layout 之後咧 ，user 成日打翻嘅日子揀開佢想要嘅 template 咧，咁就可以 export 啲 results 噶啦。OK， 好，好，咁另外啦，頭先我講咗你有一個叫做 analysis view 啦，類似叫做係啦，咁譬如咩位置嗰個叫做analysis view 咧？好，咁譬如好簡單，我有好多唔同嘅 view， 咁我有個叫 customer ledger entry 嘅 view 啦。好，咁customer ledger entry 咧就係我入到嚟咧，其實應該咁樣講，呢個 view 咧就係咁樣嘅。你見到個畫面咧就我平時啲 view 就可以俾你睇到，咁你可以 search 啊揾到啲嘢。咁咧呢個 view 可以直接我哋做 report 噶啦，我哋就咁我哋點做法咧？咁我哋咧就會多有個 function 咧就叫做 analysis mode。當你一撳入去咧，你見到就好似變成一個 pivot table 咁嘅形式嘅呢度啊 ，pivot table 咁嘅形式。咁即係咩咧？簡單嚟講，你可以 join job。啲 data 啦，你可以揀啲 summary of 乜嘢嘢啦，揀翻用 pivot mode 啦，係啦，做啲 analysis， 好似個 Excel pivot table， 咁所以你就自己咧就喺依度咧可以做到你想要嘅效果噶啦。咁甚至乎咧我可以直接撳一個叫 create analysis， 我叫佢幫我做一啲report， 譬如我叫佢幫我 show remaining amount， group by 嗰、那個，譬如我假設啦 customer name。with column 咧，我要 show 嗰個叫做喺例如 posting day month 嘅，我要 show posting day， 但係要5个月。咁但係我要出到一個叫做pivot mode， 假設咁樣，咁你就做一啲，咁你就打啲字。當然啦，有啲字打錯或者你嗰啲文化啦，或者 whatever 有問題，其實佢唔會理你嘅。總之你中曬啲 keyword， 咁基本上你可以咁 general 嚟㗎啦嚇。咁即係話咧我唔知點樣去自己整一個咁樣嘅 report。我叫個 system 叫個 copilot 幫我去寫，因為咧你每個 view 都可以有呢個 function， 變相嚟講，你見到，咦， 我就叫佢幫我咧 group by 個 company 嘅名，出 remaining amount 俾我 total summarize by company， 但係就要出每個月，即係話我而家知道咩咧？每個月裏邊而家個每個客爭我錢係爭咗幾耐？哦，原來有啲係一月份已經爭咗㗎啦，一啲就四月份，咁而家嚟講咧，啱啱近期嗰啲就冇嘅，咁所以你好簡單已經做咗份 report， 你覺得冇問題嘅就可以 keep 咗佢。咁嘅話咧，你就 save 咗呢個 view 噶啦。咁變相嚟講，你下一次咧就即時可以撳翻呢個 view 咧，就可以睇到你嘅 report 係啦。咁平時做嘢嘅咁啊，撳翻個 normal 嘅 mode 咯，係啦。你要睇嘅咁你就撳翻呢個 analysis mode。咁你有 save 過嗰啲 view 就會喺曬度嚇。咁變相嚟講咧 ，on the fly 咧，即時有啲 report 我冇辦法去之前預測到有啲咩 layout 啊，或者我要做啦，我即時要做到俾譬如俾 supervisor 或者俾 management 睇，或者我即時喂有一份 report， 你同我揾啲咁嘅 exception 出嚟啦，咁你就可以用呢啲 reporting tools。OK 嚇，咁呢度一路講咧都係一叫做built-in 嘅 reporting 啦。好，咁另外咧仲要喺呢度咧就有兩個 reporting 係 external 嘅，我都會好快咁講一講嘅嚇。咁第一個咧就係Power BI 啦，係啦。咁 Power BI 當然咧就係我哋會有一個 app 係個 Power BI 嘅 app 去做啲 reporting。咁只不過 Business Central 咧亦都有個 function 咧係可以將成個 Power BI 楞咗喺呢度嘅嚇。咁嗱喺呢度嘅環節嚟講咧，你話啊咁細個我點睇咧？咁基本上咧你就可以expand 佢，咁喺呢度呢一頁嚟講咧，就會有一個譬如唔同嘅 insights 啦。咁喺呢個Power BI 嚟講，頭先我講咗咁user 要 play around 咧就好簡單嘅啫。咁純粹喺度 drag and drop 佢想要嘅 information， 例如佢想睇翻我淨係要 access 類別嘅嘢嘅啫。咁咧撳佢就會淨係 filter access 類別嘅嘢啦。咁呢啲其實佢係 drag and drop 或者揀佢想需要嘅月份啦、時間啦咁樣嘅啫。係啦，咁當然啦，有兩個特別的地方，一就是首先我講的 API， 基本上就是 system 已經 provide 了很多幾十個超過50個的 API 咧，就俾你去 connect 噶啦。咁譬如 financial 嘅 data、sales 嘅 data、manufacturing 嘅 data 都喺入邊噶啦。第二咧就係、好似我呢啲咁樣，咦？哇！咁呢個係咪真係做出嚟咁咧？唔係，呢、這個咧就係有一啲我哋嘅 partner 咧，亦都係做咗啲 template。係啦，呢啲係 template 嚟嘅。個 template 唔係淨止呢個一個叫做一個 report。咁其實佢哋咧就係、你 subscribe 佢嘅 template 咧，就for finance 嘅 overview， 佢有好多㗎。例如可以睇到啲chart account 嘅嘢啊，例如可以睇到啲 GL related 嘅 cube 啊，你自己要扭嚟扭去啊，或者你話喂，我又可以睇到啲balance sheet 嘅嘢啊。咁呢啲咧叫做 financial analysis 咧，或者 sales analysis 啊。咁其實佢就一個簡單嚟講咧，就係要花時間去 build 嘅。咁但係有啲 partner 就或者我哋咧，正如我哋自己都做咗呢啲咁嘅 template。咁基本上咧，你就可以咧就額外你可以 subscribe 我哋嘅 template 咧，或者 subscribe 個 partner 嘅 template 咧。其實簡單嚟講，你就係一 put in 咗落去，你定時定候每一日八次 update 啊，幾多次 update 咧，咁就會有曬啲 data 噶啦。咁即係話慳翻你啲時間咧，就唔使去睇 template。當然啦，咁你就會睇一睇佢，喂呢個 template 啱唔啱好用㗎？咁亦都會有 trial version 俾你試。啊，我想試一個月，睇我啲 data fit in 落去之後係咪 OK 先？咦 ，OK 喎，我覺得佢值得去 subscribe， 咁你咪 subscribe 佢 template 咯。如果唔好啦，我要自己重新再做過，亦都冇問題。我哋喺 Business Central 亦都 provide 咗超過50個 API 俾你 connect 㗎啦。好，咁最後一樣啦，就係喺呢度咧就講講頭先我哋話有一個叫做 Jet Report 嘅 reporting tools 啦。咁其實係咩嚟嘅咧？亦都好快咁 show 先嚇。咁其實呢個咧係一個 extra， 我哋叫做Excel 嘅 reporting tools 嘅，係啦 Excel 裏邊。咁即係個運作同頭先唔同，全部你都可以喺個 Business Central 度撳出嚟。咁但係呢個咧就調翻轉喺 Excel 嗰度咧就 drag 即係攞啲 data 啦。咁你要做嘅嘢咧就係咧一個外掛嘅 tools 啦。咁其實 Excel 裏邊多咗個掣咧叫做 Jet Report 㗎啦，喺呢度係啦。咁譬如好似喺呢度嚟講，你會見到咧我而家就 connect 緊頭先我套 Business Central Cloud， 咁咧我有好多 company 喺度嘅，譬如我頭先我個 main company 我就喺度去做。好，咁我哋咧亦都會 provide training 俾user 啦，但係最主要係 user 嗰個 audience 係 user， 就唔係 IT 嘅同事，因為咧佢哋平時會好多 user 唔同類型、唔同嘅department 嘅 user 都可以做到唔同 report 嘅，咁我哋會教佢點樣去即時喺度攞 data 去做噶啦。咁譬如我示範一個就好簡單嘅，譬如我做一個叫 report visa 嘅功能，係咩意思咧？即係我介住一步步去做。其實我想去揾一個叫做 customer 嘅 table。咁當然我哋會話俾你聽有啲咩 feel 啦入邊啦。咁嗱，我咧就想 display 佢個 number 啦，係啦，譬如個名啦，我想要佢個say customer hosting group 啦，例如咁我想睇佢，譬如而家嘅 sales，咁我想睇佢而家嘅譬如 balance 啊，咁啊同埋過咗幾耐，係啦，咁好，咁我假設我就咁 track 啲 feel 啦。當然啦，我哋呢個 building tools 唔淨止咁少嘢啦，不過我就係想好快咁做俾你睇。哦，原來我就一個咁樣撳一撳啲 report visa 就可以做一份 report 噶啦。例如我撳 next。咁你平時你都要做 report 都有啲 filter 噶，譬如我平時可能我會去用個 number 嚟揾個客啦，或者我有時我唔記得咗嘅，我就要用個名去揾個客出嚟啦，有需要係啦。咁或者咧我睇啲 report 當然啦，我要睇個日期啦，因為我要 filter 個日期。好，咁你就加啲平時我哋做嘅 filter 啦，係啦。咁好啦，我想 group by 咗佢，就根據我個 customer pushing group 嚟 group。咁之後咧就 sorting，我想咧就係邊一個 balance 生我最多錢嘅，咁啊梗係 descending order 啦，我想去咁樣睇。好啦，咁啊呢啲全部俾啲 total 我，咁其實咧就一步一步咁教你點做嘅啫。咁其實咧撳完呢個之後咧，其實你撳 finish 咧，佢就幫你即係做咗個 template 出嚟噶啦嚇。咁當然啦，你個 template 上面可以再加其他嘢去再處理你想要嘅嘢啦。咁但係佢就做咗呢個 template 俾你睇之後咧，其實你就可以用咗呢個 template 咧，你可以俾唔同嘅 user。咁當然啦，你話咦呢個 template 我做咗出嚟，咁喂唔啱我要求喎，又冇你又冇 heading 又冇成咁樣，冇問題，全部你自己加啫。譬如呢個叫做customer sales and balance。report 咁样啦，假设好咁呢啲咧，我需要咧就系可能系 center 咗佢啦，黄色、红色字咁样煲咗佢，可能大只啲咁呢度咧我又要有唔同嘅颜色咁样。假设呢啲你可以自己去整噶啦。咁当然啦，为数字嚟讲，咁我梗系要加多啦 sign 啦，咁我就可以自己转。咁咧，甚至乎我要整个 ratio 喺度。咁 ratio 系等于咩咧？我要睇一个 balance 同埋个 sales 嘅比例究竟。啱唔啱？即係爭有幾多啦咁樣？咁你又可以去做呢個動作。咁咧，你整咗個 template 啦，其實你可以 save 咗佢噶啦。咁你就可以俾啲唔同嘅同事或者擺個 share 嘅 folder 裏面。咁個同事咧，你可以自己咁 run 或者定期咁樣去叫佢 send 嘅 print 出嚟。咁個同事 run 嗰陣時就咁樣嘅啫，佢咁撳 run。咁當然啦，佢可以揀 filter 邊個 number 邊個 name 或者咩日期啦。呢個就係頭先我講嘅。你自己設計個 report 俾佢有 filter 啦。咁你其實個同事即係只要咁 run 咧，就可以攞到嗰個 report 嘅 result。所以咧，其實咧就係成個 layout 就喺呢度設計。設計完你想要嘅嘢之後咧，就喺個 system 裏邊咧去 gather 你想嗰個 information，就編出嚟 as Excel 係啦。咁當然啦，你可以加圖啊，你頭先我加 equation 啊，可以 VLOOKUP 啊。其實基本上咧，我係咁講啦，三成嘅嗰個 technique 咧，你係要識得攞邊個 table 嘅 data。七成咧，你係識到點樣運用 Excel 咁就 OK 噶啦。咁所以咧，通常我哋會運用攞嚟做啲 operation 嘅 report。突然我要份咁嘅 report 喎，或者係 daily 咧，我係要一啲咁嘅 listing 嘅 report，想掃晒所有嘅 post invoice 出嚟，睇下邊一啲過期啊，邊啲我要 follow up 啊咁樣咧。咁其實你可以用呢個 reporting tools 咧嘅話咧，相對要叫我哋去 develop 一個新嘅 report 咧，咁係更加慳時間，因為我哋可以 train 你，咁你就可以自己去做。OK，好，咁呢个就大概我今日想即系讲咗嘅，即系 reporting 里边大概系点样样啦吓。咁好快俾翻个 summary 俾大家啦，即系啲 share 翻个 pros and cons 咁样啦，系啦。咁其实呢一个咧，其实我唔会详细去讲，不过就俾大家睇咧，其实咧我哋做 comparison 嘅话咧，呢、这个如果有需要嘅话，你又想问翻我哋可唔可以攞翻呢个 comparison 啊？我哋都可以俾你嘅，系啦。譬如我哋可以知道大概 by availability 咁几多份 report 喺手啦，系啦。咁另外咧就系、是、个 usage，通常我哋做啲咩嘢啦，系啦。咁另外 format 出到啲咩咧？可唔可以做 schedule 咧？個 flexibility 大概點咧？譬如有啲就係可以做到Excel equation 嘅，有啲就唔得嘅，要啲 technical skill 去 design。咁但係你用嗰時就唔使嘅，係啦。咁我哋都會講過啲 learning cycle 啊咁樣啦，係啦。你要幾時？我要做啲 customization 嘅 training。咁譬如假設啲 built-in 嗰啲嘅反蘇 report，其實我半日就可以 train 到啲 user 㗎啦。咁譬如 Jet report 咧，通常嚟講咧，1至1.5日嘅 training，咁我就已經夠㗎啦。 咁另外啲 audience 究竟係俾邊個咧？哦 ，user IT 都用得嘅，係啦。同埋我哋個 price include 啊，定還是係需要係去買嘅咧？咁我就有一個咁嘅 comparison。咁但係其實最主要咧，頭先我demo 啦，或者係我之前講 explanation 嗰陣時，其實都 cover 咗大部分咧，我呢一個每一個 report 入邊嘅唔同嘅需要噶啦。嚇，咁因為可能有啲公司要用緊 business central 啦，咁佢哦。對於跟住落嚟，可能佢哋會覺得哦，咦，唔同 reporting tools 有咁嘅用途嘅，咁應該點樣選擇好咧？咁可能佢哋都會有翻而家有少少嘅 idea 噶啦嚇。OK， 好，咁到我依個 part 咧 ，for 呢個 reporting 咧就暫時到到依度啦，係啦。咁跟住落嚟個時間咧，我就會交俾 Houston 咧，就會講我哋個 TTS 嘅 solution 噶啦。
咁我就係啦，咁我講咗，我就講講TTS 啦。咁其實我哋有好多唔同嘅 coverage 嘅。咁除咗香港之外，頭先都有你都見到有我哋其他國家、其他城市有唔同嘅 office。咁我哋個 team 其實都有有自己嘅一啲 expertise 啦嚇。咁我哋除咗 ERP、CRM 之外，嗰啲係 more functional、transactional 嘅嘢。咁我哋個 team 咧就 more analytical。咁所以我哋都會有自己嘅 data scientist 啊、data engineer 啊、我哋嘅 business analyst 去幫大家去做分析啦、做數據啦咁。咁呢啲我就跳過少少啦，因為今日個主菜咧就係講TTS 咁。咁其實我哋個用的工具其實都會幾不一樣的，咁其實喺 Azure 或者 Microsoft， 大家可能都有認識過很多不同的工具噶啦嚇。咁今日就要再講多少少一啲新嘢啦。咁其實亦都係我哋一個 new product launch 嘅日子啦嚇。咁其實 TTS 係啲乜嘢咧？咁頭先一開始都有同事提過，就係 Tectura Tailored Solution。咁 Tailored Solution 就真係照字面解就得噶啦嚇。咁啊～個名都係小弟改嘅嚇，咁啊就真係想簡單啲，就係講其實我哋喺過去做咗咁多年嘅 ERP 同 CRM 嘅經驗啦，或者咁多個 project 啦，大大小小可能都成千幾二千個嚇，可能再多啲都唔知啦，因為不斷都有膨脹。咁我哋其實做咗好多呢啲咁嘅 case 咧，其實咧。即係以我哋嘅 experience 嚟講咧，其實我哋都會見到咧，如果我哋用 Microsoft 嘅 product 啊，即係如果產品計啊 ，Dynamics 嘅產品計咧，咁其實有啲 case 咧，我哋都係未必咁 fit 嘅嚇，未必咁 fit 嘅。咁因為佢始終係佢 design for 有一個好特定嘅 purpose 啦，例如 ERP 頭先都講，大家都會認識啊嗰啲 modules。procurement 啊、sales 啊、inventory 啊、warehouse 啊、manufacturing 啊、accounting 啊，咁 CRM 就一定係 lead 啊、opportunity 啊、order、quotation 啊或者 sales activity、marketing campaign 啊嗰一類啦嚇。咁其實 on top 仲有好多噶嘛，因為我哋個商業世界嚇其實好複雜噶嘛。咁可能你一間公司裏面啊嚇，即係我前幾日都有同朋友講，喂佢間公司我問佢有幾多個 system。因為我見到今日個 attendance list 都有好多係 IT 嘅朋友，咁可能你都有自己問一下，究竟你公司有幾多個 system， 大大小小嘅 system， 有幾多個 database 洗手，咁可能都有成嘅三四十個都走唔甩嘅嚇，好多時都，甚至乎有啲大啲嘅企業，佢話哦過百係好正常噶啦咁。咁其實點解會有咁嘅原因咧？咁我哋 Tectura 其實都想咧去 provide 多一種嘅。additional service 啦 ，additional product 啦，就係其實喺我哋嘅 Dynamics 以外咧，其實我哋而家都有好多 case 咧，好多客人咧會揾我哋 build 好多嘢 on top of Dynamics 嘅。咁而甚至乎有啲 case 咧就再 extreme 啲咧，就係我哋 tailor 嗰部分咧，其實係有少少喧賓奪主咁滯噶啦嚇。tailor 嗰嚿咧，可能已經佔咗成個主體咧，佔咗八九成。啊，變咗成個 dynamics 咧，可能以功能上嚟講，或者 user number of users 嚟講咧，可能已經佔咗變咗小眾啊，可能只係變咗一成兩成。咁其實好係一件好事定唔好事咧，就留翻俾大家去 judge 啦嚇。我就喺呢度就唔多講啊。咁點解我哋有呢個 Tectura Tailored Solution 咧？咁或者佢嘅功能其實係做啲乜嘢咧？咁我陣間都會有啲例子可以講到俾大家聽。咁但係at least 有一件事咧，就係你可以理解就係我哋 TTS 呢個 solution 出嚟個結果咧，就係我俾咗套 source code 嚟，我哋會 deploy 喺 cloud 上面嚇。咁我哋會用一個比較新啲嘅技術，就係 Kubernetes Azure 嘅 Kubernetes， 咁我哋叫 AKS 啦。咁背後可能亦都會楞翻住個 Azure SQL 做一個 database 咁。咁當然其實佢除咗楞 Azure SQL， 仲可以楞其他嘅，例如我想要 Postgres， 我想要其他 MySQL， 咁得唔得咧？都得嘅。咁因為即係叫我哋叫得 tailor， 即係你想點啊，我哋就盡量去滿足你噶啦嚇。即係我哋頭先啊 Business Central 其實佢本身都好多 flexibility 啦，例如你 on top 再加嘢改嘢整 report， 其實都好高嘅 flexibility 噶啦。但係我哋而家想講嘅再誇張啲咧，就係、是，我唔係淨係想做架車出嚟，我想即係舉個例啦。如果 ERP 係架車嘅話，你可以做到，我又要行電，又要識行油，又要 hybrid， 甚至乎又要識行太陽能，咁都得嘅，我哋都做到嘅。咁但係突然間你話，我想 on top 架車，我要標咗嚿喺架車上面咧，我要識飛嘅，我要又要落到海嘅，仲要深潛潛水都得嘅。咁就其實已經係好多 function 好結構上面嘅改動咧，咁我哋就會開始會選用呢一個 tailor 嘅 solution。咁而正正就係由頭先講咧，其實有啲我哋有啲客人嗰啲 inquiry on top of 個 ERP 咧，其實嗰啲 function 咧係好複雜嘅，複雜到咧，如果我哋真係擺埋落去個 business central 咧，其實整體個 workload 咧個 loading 咧都會誇張得好緊要嘅，係啦，咁因為始終大家serve 緊嘅嘢會有啲唔一樣啦嚇，咁所以我哋用緊 Kubernetes 呢個 service 咧，其實佢本身就係一個好 lightweight 嘅服務器啦嚇，咁其實佢係行 container service 嘅，你見 Kubernetes 嗰個 logo 咧 AKS 你就知啦，其實佢係行 container。咁 container 就係、是、例如傳統嘅我哋可能我要裝隻 SQL server， 咁可能我要有個 Windows 啦。咁後尾到亦都變咗有啲 database as a service 嘅概念，就係連對 Windows server 都唔需要啦，我就咁有隻 Azure SQL 有個 service 都已經做到。咁其實 Kubernetes 咧都係類似開始行呢、這個類似行緊呢個咁嘅方向啦。如果大家完全冇認識 container 嘅概念，咁每個 container 其實佢都係好似一個 operation system 咁樣，佢都有隻 OS 嘅，不過佢就唔係行 Windows 啊。咁我諗大家可能有啲IT 朋友熟多啲 infra 嘅，你就會知道，其實 Windows 佢本身就算你乜都唔裝起，你就算 up 就咁一個 Windows 啱啱 install 嘅一個 Windows server， 你 up and running 嘅時候，其實佢都已經佔用咗你好多 resources。咁如果相對比起一啲 container service， 佢可能行 Linux 啊，佢將一啲你唔需要行嘅嘢咧，全部抹走曬嚇，全部抹走曬。咁所以佢係好 lightweight， 會用好少你嘅 resource。咁而佢亦都你見到好似呢個圖案咁咧，佢係有好多個 container 可以砌埋一齊，就類似我哋行一啲叫做 Windows clusters 啦嚇，或者我成個 server farm 嗰個概念啊。咁其實佢都係一樣嘅，佢可以將成個 infrastructure 咧，你可以 provision 好多隻 container 喺個 AKS 入邊嚇，咁佢就係 as parallel 又俾曬嗰啲 HA 你啊，有啲distributed processing 啊，咁所以佢相對嚟講係好適合去做一啲好 heavy loading 嘅嘢啊。咁Azure SQL 就唔介紹啦嚇，大家都應該有認識噶。咁而我哋去玩呢個 TTS 咧，其實我哋個特色係啲乜嘢咧？咁 Kubernetes 係其中一個啦。咁而因為我哋而家 adopt 咗一個development framework 啦，咁佢係可以好快咧去產生到一啲 application 出嚟。咁啊，類似大家有機會玩過唔同品牌嘅 local platform 咁。咁我哋都係用一啲類似咁嘅 platform 咧，就去可以好快咁去產生到啲 application 出嚟。咁所以我哋亦都會咧可以選用Agile 呢個模式下就去做一啲 development。咁用 Agile 係原因係啲乜嘢咧？就係因為我哋希望好快有啲嘢睇啦。因為我哋之前都即係舉個例子啦嚇，即係咧我個 requirement 咧，講緊如果我做 development， 可能要成幾百個 mandate， 甚至乎過千嘅 mandate 嚇，都有接過呢啲咁嘅 case。咁當我哋做到一個咁巨型嘅嘢，咁我哋係咪真係要等好多個月先睇結果咧？咁其實我哋都唔想啦嚇。咁啊，因為有陣時做錯咗，做到咁大先翻轉頭就好難。咁所以我哋就會可以有一個叫 agile 嘅 approach。咁所以例如有啲行業啊，陣間都會講嘅，其實佢哋係 個 deployment 咧又唔能夠 accept 到一啲 downtime 嘅嚇，咁我哋行 agile approach， 有啲嘢做緊少少就可以用緊再改嘅時候又冇乜 downtime 嚇。咁啊點解所謂冇乜 downtime 咧？因為我哋呢個 tools 咧係可以做到一個好 rapid 嘅 deployment。個 rapid deployment 可能講緊只係幾秒就做完個 deployment。咁幾秒做完個 deployment user 咧，可能佢 refresh 下個 browser 就已經係一套全新嘅 application。咁所以呢一種咁嘅模式咧，其實就可以俾到我哋一個好高度嘅 flexibility。我可能每日都有 deployment， 或者每個星期都有 deployment， 都可以做得到呢個效果嚇。咁所以喺成個特色上面咧，同我哋以前做嘅一啲其他品牌嘅 deployment 咧，會有幾唔一樣嘅效果。咁個好處係啲乜嘢咧？咁其實同頭先，如果我哋大家可能我哋啲朋友熟開 Dynamics 嘅話咧，咁你都知係要買 license 啦，咁有啲係要 per user license 啦。咁而喺 TTS 嘅好處咧，就係你唔需要再 count number user 噶啦，冇 license 呢個概念嘅，係啦，佢係一個 permanent usage 嘅嚇，俾咗你就係屬於你噶啦。咁而我哋會 provide 埋個 source code 俾你嘅。咁即係話成套 program 其實如果你將來話，我想自己再 enhance 佢嚇，咁你有 source code 你就可以直接改噶啦。咁我哋俾你嗰啲係其實都係 JavaScript 嚟嘅啫嚇。咁所以話簡單啲，你可以理解就係我哋一個工具，我哋根據你嘅要求 tailor 咗做咗套西裝俾你嚇。咁然之後你可以再改嘅嚇，你可以即係只要你識嘅話嚇，咁你就可以再去改，再加加減減，我要加多個袋，我要將粒紐轉第隻顏色咁。咁呢啲係你係都係可以自己有咗個 ownership 㗎啦，你唔需要再話因為佢有一個更新，跟住我又要改嘢，或者佢有任何，因為你已經完全有個 ownership。咁呢個就係我哋之前有啲客人佢都有啲咁嘅需要嘅，就係話我想要有埋 source code， 我想要ready for custom made 嘅嚇，咁而頭先我哋亦都講啦，因為佢限 license 啦，咁所以。有啲 situation 咧係好合適去用呢件事嘅。咁例如我要有一啲叫 external 嘅 user， 我都要俾佢用我呢個 system 嚇。我想 offload 咗一啲同事嘅 workload 俾翻一啲 external parties 嚇。咁我哋就可以借助呢個咁嘅 application 呢個咁嘅 approach。咁而呢個 TTS 嘅 solution 咧，我哋都可以係。build in 咗有啲 data visualization 嘅 tools 啦，好似啲 BI 圖咁樣，亦都可以 build in 咗啲 workflow 啦，嚇啲流程啦 ，build in 咗啲 process mining 嘅 tools 啦，甚至乎 build in 埋啲 robotic process automation 啦 ，RPA 啦，嚇可能大家都有機會聽過啲UiPath 啊 ，automation anywhere 啊，咁其實呢個工具咧，我哋亦都可以冚埋呢啲 build in 嘅 RPA 落去嚇。咁當然我哋本身其實。Before 有 TTS 之前，我哋都本身有做緊 Power Automate 嘅 RPA 啦，咁而亦都可以有第十點就係有埋個 ETL tools 啦，即係話呢個工具本身佢亦都可以做好多唔同嘅 integration， 寫好多 complex 嘅 ETL 嘅 procedures 啊，可能你要喺我 e-commerce 度攞 data 入嚟呢個 system 度，我要喺 POS 攞 data 入嚟呢個 system 度，咁佢本身就 embed 埋呢個咁嘅工具嚇。咁所以我哋就可以做到一個即係比一個 application 更複雜嘅一啲 development 啦。咁幾時你會需要 TTS 咧？咁呢度其實我就俾咗三個 scenario 啦嚇。第一個就係可能你係用緊一啲 legacy system 嘅啊，可能有啲好舊嘅，用咗十幾二十年嘅啦。舉個例嚇，咁但係又唔係好想 upgrade 嚇，唔係好想 upgrade 佢嚇，又或者有啲某啲原因佢係唔能夠提供 upgrade 啦，可能嗰個供應商已經冇做噶啦。或者佢係已經唔想再做呢樣嘢，或者 too risk 去做呢件事啦。咁所以你係已經諗住唔 upgrade 噶啦。但係 business side 咧，亦都有一啲新嘅 function， 佢有啲新嘅 demand 係想要啦。因為其實講真，今日嘅 IT system 同二十年前嘅 IT system 其實好唔一樣噶啦，已經有好多嘢。咁點樣可以去處理得到呢件事咧？嚇，咁但係又唔想去投資喺一個舊嘅技術上邊嚇。咁所以喺呢個 moment 咧，我哋就可以用 TTS 啊，我哋用 TTS 去寫你嗰個新嘅 function 啊。不過背後可能就會 integrate with 你哋嘅 legacy system 啦嚇。咁 legacy system 可能甚至乎咧唔係喎，我 legacy system 都冇 API， 連 API 都冇咯，去到嗰個年代嘅時候嚇。 咁點樣做 integration 咧？咁頭先我哋都講過啦，其實我哋有有一啲好有啲 ETL 嘅 tools 啦，有 RPA 啦，咁所以其實基本上總有方法可以 integrate 得到噶啦嚇。咁當然亦都有第二個 scenario 就太貴啦。如果你可能用緊 SAP Oracle 嚇，咁佢可能講緊你已經投資咗1000万、2000万以上噶啦喺個 application 上面。如果你要再加新 function 咧，其實都係幾貴下嘅，即係我哋啲朋友話我聽，哇，加個 function 都講緊10万、10万聲嘅喎。咁跟住你加 function 又有新 user 啦，可能嚇，咁啲新 user 又要買新 license 啦嚇，咁所以係幾貴下。咁當你出現呢啲咁嘅事嘅時候咧，咁你都可以考慮，其實我哋可以喺 SAP Oracle 周邊去 develop 一個獨立嘅系統。咁當然亦都係啦，有啲需要用的 data 咪問 Oracle、SAP 攞咯，攞完之後，我哋將我哋處理完個結果嚇，淨係個結果就可能嚇，淨係個結果先交翻俾佢。咁呢啲都係常見嘅一啲應用啦。咁當然第三個就再特別啲啦嚇，可能今日我哋個 attendance 即係有啲朋友今日參加嘅朋友咧，有啲都可能有呢個需要就係、是，其實佢哋嗰個行業啊，或者佢嗰個業務嗰個部分咧，其實佢係好難去揾到一個產品咧係可以 fulfill 得到佢嘅業務上嘅需求嘅。咁傳統地有兩個做法嘅啫，一係咪用 Word、Excel 做咯，係咪？再叻少少嘅，咪要 custom make 一個 solution 去 for 嗰個 unit 咯，係咪？係啦。咁其實呢一度咧，我哋就係想講，如果你真係已經諗住嚇，即係個 scale 已經係夠大啦，夠重要啦，係去想揾一個 tailor 嘅 solution 嘅話咧，咁其實 TTS 就係呢一個地方嚇可以幫到手嘅 area 啦嚇。咁所以例如可能舉個例，有啲我所認識啊，有啲行業佢係比較多呢啲 situation 嘅，例如佢係做一啲新能源啊、政府啊、或者航空公司啊，或者一啲好 niche 嘅行業嚇，例如我要做回收業咁樣，或者我要做一個轉廢為能嘅嚇，咁我點樣去搞呢啲 application 咧嚇？咁其實好難揾到一個 system 啦，就算你揾到，可能要喺外國，但係佢又未必有 local support 啦。咁所以我哋 TTS 就係可以 address 到呢一啲嘢啦。咁我呢度好簡單，即係用少少時間講下，其實 TTS 可以做啲乜嘢。咁其實幾個大類嘅，頭先都講，因為我哋想針對一啲 user 好多或者好複雜嘅 application， 或者你根本 count 唔到 number of users。咁例如 customer portal 啦、vendor portals 啦、employee portals 啦、partner portal、investor portals 啦嚇，咁呢啲都係我哋其中一啲比較聽得到客人嘅需要。但係又好難揾到一啲好 ready to use 嘅一啲 application， 而背後點解難咧？就係因為其實背後都要做好多 integration 嘅，啊，即係你唔係就咁一個 portal 用嚇，可能你背後又要黐住翻住個 ERP， 黐翻住個 CRM， 黐翻住你自己個 HR system 啊，黐翻住你唔同嘅internal system。咁我就好快咁樣。時間有限啦，我就唔能夠逐一講啦。咁我可能淨係抽個 customer portal 去講啦。咁亦都係比較常見啲嚇。咁啊，例如 customer portal 可能裡面就可以俾個客人自己去 download 翻啲 invoice 啊、statement 啊。咁例如我哋經常見到一個 case 係我哋 ERP 做好多 statement、invoice send 俾客人嚇。但係好多客人就係、是、喂，成日都煩翻住個 customer service， 我可唔可以 download 翻多次三個月前嗰張 invoice 啊？你可唔可以再 send 多次俾我啊？又收唔到喎，今個月張 statement 又收唔到喎，咁我可唔可以再 print 多次出嚟啊？咁其實我哋就想令到呢件事可以 self service 啦嚇，咁所以 that's why 我哋就有一個 customer portal。咁而當然額外就係你可以再有好多 customer service 嘅功能嘅，例如有啲可能係地產啊，物業管理啊，會唔會其實係可以直接有個地方俾客人去 submit 佢哋要 request 啲乜嘢，或者好似啲商務中心咁樣，我想要 book 房，我想要乜乜乜，我想要 campaign， 眼燈又熄咗，冷氣又唔凍咁可以有好多呢啲咁嘅 request 喺個 self service 嘅平台上面，亦都可以去 trace 佢哋個 progress 啦嚇。咁當然我哋都客人，我哋都有呢一啲客人係有loyalty program 嚇，咁亦都用緊我哋一啲 loyalty program 嘅 add-on on CRM on dynamic CRM 啦。咁好多時佢哋亦都會想有一個 platform 咧，就係俾客人做啲 redemption 啊，做啲redeem 嘅product 嘅 catalog 嘅 browsing 啊，亦都可以睇到啲 redeem history 啊。 咁以往嘅通常就要另外再起啦一個咁樣嘅 portal。咁而家我哋就有 TTS， 其實就可以做到呢一方面嘅 function。咁當然而家其實大家都可能會用過好多 chatbot 啦 ，ChatGPT 嘅流行之後啊，咁其實我哋都可以就係擺咗喺我哋頭先所講嗰啲 customer portal、weather portal、customer portal 裏面咧。除咗佢自助之餘，仲有機會其實我哋額外俾多一種 experience 佢哋，就係如果佢跟真係連個 menu 都唔想撳，佢直接同個 chatbot 去傾偈，我哋幫我 book 間 meeting room 下晝三點鐘咁。咁我哋個 chatbot 其實亦都可以直接去做呢件事。咁所以喺個 customer 嘅 benefit 嚟講咧，其實有好多嘢就相對地方便咗、透明咗，而我哋嘅 platform 亦都可以好 personalize for 嗰個 user 啦嚇，即係佢可以自己去改界面嚇，自己去想睇佢一啲 view 嘅唔同嘅方式 sorting。咁對公司嚟講就一定係即係個 engagement 會高咗啦 ，efficiency 提升啦，咁呢啲我就再特別講啦。咁呢度就好快 show 其實有啲。customer portal 個界面大約係點嘅咧嚇？咁例如左邊你可以睇到我有唔同嘅 service request， 我要做 booking， 又要做 book meeting room， 跟住我要做維修嚇，我有好多唔同嘅 request， 睇到佢而家狀態。咁我要 book 房嚇 ，book 唔同嘅嘢，咁我要個 booking form 其實都係好簡單。咁我哋嗰個 TTS 做出嚟嘅界面咧嚇，咁其實呢度就係一啲 sample 嚟嘅，呢啲未做美工嘅，未做。因為我哋都係講 tailor 嘛嚇，即係話呢啲 sample 咧，只係掛喺度嗰啲西裝款嚟嘅啫嚇。你可以咧 on top 再去同我哋講，我要點樣整色整水，我要改個 layout， 我要個 sorting， 我要 display 啲咩 column， 呢啲全部係我哋會同你去傾嘅嘢嚟嘅啊。咁所以 layout 咧就好 flexible 嘅，係啦。咁所以你都可以睇到啲 campaign 啦。咁我就所以純粹講嗰啲功能啦。例如我想睇翻啲 order history 啊、redemption history 啊、invoice 啊，上網自己 download 翻，或者我想睇翻邊一個月嘅 statement 啊，呢啲全部都係可以 self service 啊。咁亦都頭先講 loyalty points 啊，可以上網自己睇翻，我有個 history， 我幾時幾日加咗唔同嘅 point， 我手頭上嗰啲 point 幾時到期，有幾多 point 係就快到期，我個 redemption catalog 而家有啲咩可以換。redemption history 究竟係點樣？我幾時換過啲乜咁？咁呢啲都係我哋即係個 customer portal 可以做到嘅嘢。咁其實除咗 customer portal， 仲可以有好多其他嘅。咁我哋之前仲做過一啲好複雜啦嚇，我就唔喺呢度講啦。例如 MES 咁 manufacturing execution system， 咁係一啲好複雜嘅 system。咁純粹講呢個例子，純粹話俾你聽。哦，其實我哋背後因為佢行 Kubernetes。我哋做 stress test 都可以通過得到，係可以好快行完到好多 application 啊！咁重點就係背後我哋 rely 咗 on Kubernetes 呢個咁 scalable 嘅 service 啦，咁 lightweight 嘅 service 啦，咁亦都可以做到一啲credit risk 嘅 management system 啦嚇，呢啲財務公司嚇佢想我哋背後有啲 AI 去幫佢 predict 埋嗰個客人嘅 risk 啊，咁都係可以有嘅。咁啊，甚至乎一啲酒店集團去想去做啲 project management system 嚇，就去 mon 住佢旗下嗰幾百間酒店個進度，有啲要裝修，有啲要改建，有啲要加額外嘅 facilities， 咁有好多唔同嘅 project 要去管理嚇。好，咁如果冇嘅話，我就將個時間交翻俾 Ivy 啦。
好多謝 Vicky 同埋 Hilton 今日嘅 presentation 啦，同埋同大家各方面嘅解説。同埋咁互動嘅，咁又同大家 share 咗咧 Business Central 咧嘅 reporting and analysis 嘅 capability 啦，同埋同時間亦都帶嚟大家一個新嘅 Tectura product， 就係 Tectura Tailor Solution 嘅一個全方位新嘅 tailor made approach。大家可以聯絡我哋公司 Tectura Hong Kong， 咁電話係211-0218或者211-5146。contact 我哋 Tectura Hong Kong Marketing hk.marketing@tectura.com 就係我哋 invite 你哋同一個 email 嚟嘅，咁就大家如果有任何嘅問題，隨時聯絡我哋，或者諗起有任何嘅產品去到 ERP、CRM、AI、Analytic Data 等等有關嘅所有方面，我哋會全方位幫助大家。咁今日我哋都好多謝大家抽時間出席我哋。嘅 webinar， 我哋預祝大家中秋節快樂，身體健康，大家生意興隆。咁今日就係咁多，